的命。
九九班。
President Kong trust is disappointing regarding the attitude of government officials towards an election in performing their mission. This was affirmed by people related to the right-handed operation conducted by the Corruption Eradication Commission against the Director General of Sea Transportation at the Ministry of Transportation, Antonio Calibudiano Mobile. After watching the total situation of infection problems for many Milanos, it went out Jakarta on Sunday. President Jokowi has been reminding all state officials, both at central and regional level, not to practice corruption anymore. He said that corrupt behavior included the weak integrity and morality of the perpetrators. The president says that the government will continue to make efforts to address corruption in the government. Eventually, the Corruption Eradication Commission that handles operations or operation of human those fees.
Yeah,
it's very disappointing, very disappointing in the team and all of this has not accumulated. I have repeatedly made improvements to the system. But it is also related to the morality of our business. That's when the people have been already arrested, both in red-handed operations by KPK and Cabo Polo. There are a lot of them, already hundreds, or maybe even thousands. But it's about people, isn't it? It's very disappointing. As reported previously, the Corruption Eradication Commission arrested the Director General of Sea Transportation, Sonia Guglielmo, and the other. Tony was suspected of accepting drugs related to licensing and procurement of drugs within the Director General.